Me Miner here. Gonna have a little short adventure with my dog Daisy. I was just sent this magnet, 1,700 pound neodendrum magnet. It's Wukong, W-U-K-O-N-G. Came in from Amazon. And I got this gratis. So it's compliments. Daisy, come on back. Daisy. So they sent me this, and I'm going to do a video. Daisy and I are going to do some magnet fishing in a spot that has open water. What's really cool about this place is it's loaded with waterfowl. So let's go take a look and see what we can find. Ooh, that's heavy. 3.5 pounds. And I'm gonna put some Loctite on this. Beauty. Ah. So this one comes with his own paracord. And smart of them. That's not a cheap clip. Nothing is worse than getting your magnet stuck, yanking on it, and finding out that it broke off.
I can't go over the other side. We're stuck. We're wedged in some boards. Oh, my carabiner broke.
No. Now then, did they tie a good knot? Yes. Okay. The only thing I need is something on the paracord that afterwards I can wrap it up. This is heavy duty, man. It feels it anyway. Let's try this. Both sides, same thing. Yeah, so something connects to the edge. Yeah. It's not very strong there. The magnet's there. Good to know. And good to go. We're ready to go magnet fishing. So there's a boat launch. No, I know, eh? Stay here, Daisy. Daisy, out. Out. That's a girl. It's so cold. What a dog. Some tools or something here. There's some rocks. Guess you have to keep your eyes open for meteorites. But these are just look like magnetite. Daisy! What a turd!
Birds are gonna get you.
Oh, they'll attack her too. Oh no, leave it, Daisy, leave it. It's a girl. nails. Another screw. Oh. Old screwdriver. Cool. What you doing, Daisy? Hey?
It's a New Year's swim.
Is it boat launch? I have to think something's lost in here. Yep, I heard it hit. Good piece of pipe. In the deep grooves. Always worthwhile checking. Along the edges. Big piece of wire. It's deeper out there. Little duck, little female mallard. Treasures. Bottle cap. 10 cents Canadian. Big old screw. Oh, Oh. What are you? Another dime. Well, it's not for fish. It's for metal. So, it's picking up metal. So it's a big magnet.
Oh, and like fishing hooks,
you think? Fishing hooks, lures, coins, Canadian coins will pick it up. Not silver ones, but the clad coins will pick it up. No. Yeah, no. Tools, you know, anything people dropped. Well, so far it's mostly nails.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. But you never know, just like fishing, the next cast might be something
you
good.
Just never know.
Another nail. It's been there a long time. Here's some of my treasures so far. 4 bottle caps, bunch of rusty nails, 20 cents.
I saw someone out here before you came doing the same thing.
Oh, no kidding.
Just wondering what it is.
You hear that? Somebody was here this morning, so I guess I'm one day late. Still, we were able to get a few things with this magnet that he missed. And of course, Daisy had such a good time. Thank you for watching. We'll do it again real soon. Bye for now.